What's up, everybody? This is Missy from LansingHoops.com and LandoHoopAtHome.com. And today I'm going to show you how to do a horizontal chest roll that looks like this. One more time. So, I first learned this trick from Rachel Lust at a Rachel Lust workshop, so I will link to her YouTube profile in this video. This tutorial basically, in my mind, floats on the concept of planes and lines. So in hooping, most of the time you're thinking about the hoop either making a circle or you're thinking about it making a line. And in this trick, we're really focusing on the line that the hoop makes in front of us on this horizontal plane here. So when you do this trick, you're going to hold the hoop out in your hand like this. And it might take some time to build the wrist strength to hold the hoop straight. So in the beginning, you may be doing this flick really quickly, or it might flap a little, and that's okay until you learn it. You might practice with some other grips. I really haven't done that a lot. I prefer this underhand grip here. And what you're going to do is, as you hold the hoop, your hand is going to flick towards your chest, and you'll lean back, and the hoop will hit your chest and then bounce off into your other hand, very much like this break and paddle or breaks drill here. The concept is the same. The hoop is going to hit your chest, pop, and hit into your other hand over here. So a lot of this trick is an illusion. The goal is for it to actually roll from palm to palm, but quite often it will just appear to roll from palm to palm and actually just hit on your chest and then bounce or roll into the other hand as you flick, roll. One more time. Thinking of that line slicing through the air, just like fruit ninja or something. Slice here, slice, slice. Slice. Some different grips from the inside here. Or from the outside grip here. And that's a horizontal chest roll. If you like this tutorial, you can find more at LansingHoops.com and LearnToHoopAtHome.com. And I'll hoop with you next time. See ya.